Lake Washita, $500,000 on the line.
20th anniversary FLW Cup.
That's what it's all about,
20
man.
20 years of this coming into this event.
50 anglers fishing for this right here.
Yeah, exactly. And how about the first? I mean, you got a shot at guys being the first AOI to win a cup. Guys, yep. The first guy, lots of guys that can be the two-time winner of the cup.
Absolutely.
And there's so many firsts to this 20th. It's just so exciting with all this stuff going on. All the secondary stories.
No doubt about it, Byron. What about some pre-tournament favorites? Sets and Blaylock.
Oh, absolutely.
Talked to him this morning. He seems like he's got his game face on.
And, you know, Andy Morgan always. When is he not a pre-tournament favorite? Obviously, Scott Martin. I mean, Angler of the Year, last time they were here, they won. I mean, he's got all the stars lined up for him. If you can write a story about a guy that has the shot, it's like, gosh, Scott, how can you lose with everything you got going on?
It is. No, so true. I'm going to tell you another guy to watch out for. And I can't really call him a sleeper because he's not. He's just not. But he's a guy that we're really not talking about yet. I think we will be after the weigh-in today. And a guy who made the top 10 last time we were here, who's made a bunch of top 10s, Brian Thrift.
Oh, yeah.
What about Thrift, man? He's a shallow water specialist, covers a lot of water, power fisherman, cranks a lot. That guy can catch him. He can be in that top 10.
You know, when you read the bio of all the guys in here, it's like there are so many favorites. The young guys are so good. The rookies, that have just gotten started, that you read about the All-American winner, the guy from the Canadian.
Yep.
There's so many great anglers in this cup. If you win this thing, I mean, you really took some scalps to win this thing.
Absolutely.
You took out some heavy hitters. Larry Nixon's here. I mean, the heavy hitters are here. You know, Peter T's here. You know, there's just so many great guys, veterans and rookies, all piled into this thing. Shallow water, deep water experts, all teamed up together. It's going to be exciting to see how it all plays out. I'm glad to be a spectator, to be able to watch it, and you and I get to break it all down. That's
Man. My guest host this week, Byron Velvet, Chris Jones, FLW. We're here at Hot Springs, Arkansas, Lake Washita, Forest Wood Cup.